Wait, how did you do this again?
Are you making eggs?
Yeah.
Hang on, one second.
You said put it on 4, but I can't read these numbers.
Yeah, put it on between 4 and medium. Let it heat up.
Alright.
Are you gonna use butter or are you gonna spray it?
Probably spray it.
Yeah, it'll spray, you know what a spray is.
Yeah.
I always crack, I don't crack it on the pan because the pan moves, so yeah, I do that. Yeah. Turn this on, it helps too. Sometimes the shells are a little tough. You just want one?
Maybe I'll get two.
Okay, put your hand under it so it doesn't drip all over, and then you can throw it in the sink and I'll get rid of it later if you want. Let me show you when you crack it what to do. It makes it easier.
Mm-hmm.
Like this. Look, pull it like that.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And then when you do, you want me to crack your egg, your yolks, because you don't like them.
Right.
Running. Pick whatever spatula you want. Let them bubble until I usually wait till the white is like
thick.
Yeah, like you don't see that clear anymore. It's all white, like cooked. And then I turn it over and that way it don't fall apart at the end. You want me to put some toast in the toaster or no?
Okay.
Sometimes you can move this around.
Be careful, because last time some bubbles popped out and burned.
Yeah, you gotta be careful. I gotta get one of those. They have these things that when I go to the dollar store, look, it's got a screen and you put it over it, like when you make bacon and stuff, so it doesn't pop out at you. Some big eggs. These are good eggs too. They're not caged chickens.
You could like cut that in the middle, so.
Oh.
You like this? Look, got this. You can probably flip them over now because they're kind of. And if it's kind of crinkly, it should straighten out pretty good.
That's all right.
It takes a while to get it. Get at it.
Oh, this one's stuck.
Here. No, it's just you didn't get underneath it good. Just to remember to turn it off. In fact, you can turn it off now because it'll be done here in just a minute.
If you play.
Let it cook as long as you want, but don't let it burn because it's going to
Yeah.